All right, today we're checking out Pat Benatar. We're listening to the song Hit Me With Your Best Shot. Let's get into it.
I don't know what movie. Definitely from a movie. Definitely
I was thinking even possibly a video game.
Oh, okay. I don't know
about that. I was just like a video game soundtrack, not like Guitar Hero. Like, I don't remember playing this, but oh man, it sounds so very familiar. But I like the vocals.
Yeah, she's got like a very accentuated, like every word she says has some different kind of like.
Yeah, but, and she's going back and forth between like these two styles. Like, hit me with your best shot, and then like far away.
Yeah, you know she has like a grumble.
Yeah, I like that back and forth, that little dance between the like more feminine and a little more aggressive mama bear, whatever vocals. You know what I mean?
Yeah, it's like attitude and swag.
It's balanced.
Yeah. Outro. What a good sound. That's a good sounding song. Do you think she was serious? She was like, hit me.
Oh, I don't know. Honestly, I was just listening to the vocals. They were so good.
Yeah, they were.
Like
they
the really detail. Were. I agree with you, the intentionality of like every word. Yeah. When she was like, fire away, she would start off like, fire away, and end it with like, hey.
Yeah,
you know,
yeah.
I was like, whoa, okay, okay, okay. That's really what I was
caught up in. She packs a punch.
Yeah. That's really what I was caught up in more so than the lyrics and the meaning. Was she was like challenging a dude or something?
Right?
Like, isn't that what she was doing?
She was talking about you're a real tough cookie breaking heart.
Put me in my place, daddy.
Yeah, but then she's like, hit me with your best shot, but maybe she's...
But I think she's like talking dirty or something. She said, put me in my place. I think that was like dirty talk, you know, trying to be
cute. Fire away?
Yeah.
Okay.
I think so. I don't know. I wasn't paying that close attention to the lyrics because the vocals, the music was good too. It was like nice, fun, upbeat sound, but the vocals were like.
Put up your dupes.
They were great. So I wasn't paying attention to the lyrics.
Okay. Okay. It's probably a creative way to like, you know, say some nasty stuff.
Yeah, that's what I think, but I don't know. I had to listen again.
Okay, Pat.
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know?
What do you know?
Me and my boys on the road. To go. She told me, boy, you the go.
I don't know. But I don't know.